Hi, I'm Jerry Regula, National Product Engineer with McWane Ductile. We're here at our Universal Test Facility to demonstrate a feeler gauge and how it can save you time and money. So you've assembled your joint and you feel you've done everything right. But how do you verify that? You can wait a couple weeks until you do your hydrostatic test, or you can verify the joints using a feeler gauge. Take the feeler gauge and insert it between the bell and the spigot, and you can feel the rubber inside the joint. You want to check the joint at various locations all the way around the joint. It's that simple, only takes a minute. You've done everything right, and you have a successful installation. So now we've moved out into the yard. We have a 24-inch tight-on bell and standard SBR gasket. We've intentionally displaced this gasket to show you, using the feeler gauge, we've identified an installation issue far before we've completed our hydrostatic test. Our last stop, we're going to demonstrate how the feeler gauge works with a restraint gasket. We have a 12-inch tight-on bell and a McWane SureStop 350 restraint gasket. Using the feeler gauge, we can slide it in and touch the rubber to ensure that our gasket and joint has been properly installed. Thanks for watching. Check us out at McWaneDuckle.com and join us on LinkedIn, Facebook, and Twitter. And always remember, work hard, work smart, and work safe.